I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back.
Okay, guys, eating ice cream right now. Pretty much here with my cousins. We're gonna hop into the video. Me, Jeff Nippert, Omar, Jessica, everyone training hard, pulling big deadlifts, and most of all, not cheating. All right, guys, we are here at Pure Muscle and Fitness. I am going to be working up to a decently heavy deadlift. I'm quite excited. In the background, we got Mr. Omar. We got, oh, my face. We have Jessica, and we have Jeff Nippert. This is for like a Rascal Apparel type of shoot. And I'm quite excited because I'm finally pulling here on the pound plates. I haven't done that in a while, so hopefully a nice 585 will fall.
Want the motivation?
Yes, sir.
Here you go. There you are.
All right, guys, we got five plates loaded behind me. This is gonna be like maybe second last warm up. Then we have three singles at an RPE of 6, so maybe 585. All right, big Jeff, take big squats. We'll see how it goes. Trying to give him some 13.
First time trying a 13 millimeter belt of anonymous build quality.
The following program may contain scenes with mature subject matter. Viewer discretion is advised.
How tight are we here? This is pretty tight.
Yeah, I think it's pretty tight.
Yeah, I think so.
You can't push into it.
You can literally see the nipples of Jeff Nipples. I just want to point that out. This is the prime content.
It feels...
No, but this is not that.
Grip and rip.
Easy.
Nice.
Reaction.
Easy.
You approve?
Yeah. Let's go.
All right, Mr. Jeff has a big squat coming up. What are you taking? What is this?
485. I want to say 7 year PR.
7 year PR?
I only did more than this once and it was in competition.
Let's go, man. Today's the day. That's cool.
Man, you don't know.
Hey, I appreciate you, bro. I would not have gone for that.
100%. Yo, that was amazing.
This guy doesn't know if Beth was there. Look at that shit.
All right, guys, I'm an idiot because I loaded a 10 on this side. And then a 5 on this side. So if you look at that last set right there, I couldn't lock it out properly. The one side started to go down, and that's like, I don't know. I loaded it wrong. I'm a dummy, but still felt really easy, honestly. But anyway, we're okay. Jess is behind me benching. We just finished up the deadlifts. Those were pretty good, but not like my best, especially because I misloaded the bar. That was pretty cool of me. But yeah, now we're moving on to bench. It's just gonna be nice and light, and then we're gonna get a pump because this gym is filled with a lot of stuff, and hopefully I'll look good, man. My food intake has not been super great, but it is what it is. Hey man, don't do that again. Hey guys, it's very loud in here, but we finished up the workout. The bench went okay, it was just a light day, and now we are shooting. So there's Jessica, she is posing up. There's our coach teaching us the way. Guys, Jessica is also doing nationals, so you guys, I'll put her Instagram below. She has a huge page, and you probably follow her if you follow me. But she's gonna be crushing it at nationals. Gonna be pulling some big weights. Definitely check her out. But yeah, I mean, she'll probably be in the vlog at nationals, because why not? But yeah, she is also going to worlds because she's just. Today was honestly a spectacular day. I had a great time. First time meeting Jeff.
For credit is our next station stop. For credit.
I'm talking, okay? Anyways, it was a great day, great workout. I was there for hours though. We are shooting for Rascal, so I'll have a lot of good videos, a lot of good photos to come for YouTube, for Instagram, for TikTok, for everything. But yeah, I'm very excited, very happy that I came out, that I got the heads up from Omar, because it's actually funny, I accidentally ignored his DM. And he's like, it's time, and I was like, time for what? But then I didn't reply. So the next day he messages me and he's like, you hate me. And I was like, I do actually, but yeah. Anyways, we finally met up, had a good session, 2 days in a row, great guy. Yeah, Omar, if you're watching this, good job, man. Good job being alive. You're a good dude. So, we're gonna go home. Gonna pretty much just wrap up the video here, guys. Not much to say. Very thankful, very happy to be a part of Rascal, which is honestly some of the coolest gym wear out there, especially for powerlifters. It's just like different, it's very funny. And I think that I relate to a lot of the stuff that they put out, so. Anyways, code Luke10, you know, save you some money. Cool deadlift socks, my whole outfit from today, and everyone's outfit was from Rascal. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna end off the video. Love you guys, appreciate you. More content coming soon. 2 weeks, nationals. Very excited. A little nervous, honestly. Hopefully, I feel better, because after yesterday and today, I'm so tired. Anyways, we're gonna go home, get our food in, and go to bed. Love you, bye.